Good morning, students. We are in second unit of your syllabus, that is index number. And in previous class, we have seen the definition of index number, characteristics, uses as well as limitations of index number. In today's class, we are going to see the types of index number. So there are value.
Index number. That's
These are the three points. current period, which is denoted by 1. Now the factors. There are 3 types of index number. Those are only we are going to take it as factors. First one is price, second one is quantity, and third one is value. Value is also called as expenditure. So price we are going to denote it as small letter P, quantity as small letter Q, and value.